My house is made out of balsa wood. When no one's home across the street except for little kids, I come out and I lift my house up over my head. Tell them to stay out of my yard or I'll throw it at them. I put tape on the mirrors in my house so I won't accidentally walk through into another dimension. I have one of those old-fashioned type sinks, so there's one faucet for the hot water and one for the cold water. The shower's like that, too. I have to keep running back and forth.